just got hit a worm almost his size. That's crazy. First little guy. Got back in. Nice fish. That's a nicer one. He's swimming right towards me. Better of a fish. Let's just drop him right over here. Ah, okay. See ya. Oh, I got one. Holy sh! Yo, I gotta bring him over here. Holy sh**, yo, he's gonna spool me. Good, he's coming this way. Yo, help me. Can you go down to the rocks? Go away, go the way you went. Go down there. I'll bring him to you. Yo, be careful. There's not that much room. This is a big one too. Yo, I didn't even see him. I was just yanking my jerkbait through the water and I got him. Yo, look at that fish. That was...
I don't know how I'm gonna grab this thing down here, but...
Grab it by the gill. It might be a little while. Dude, these things fight so hard. I haven't caught a carp in so long. He's still running. Yo, look at him, look at him, look at him. Right, straight out, straight out. Right there. This is 10 pound test too. I don't think it's close to 10 pounds, but it's probably like 5. Go on the other side. Get to the rocks. Here it comes. Get him under the gill. Yeah, watch the hooks.
Hold on.
Oh my god! Look at this carp, guys. See what he is. Almost 7.46.
Call him back in.
Thank you, buddy. Gabe just hooked up on his first carp. No way. Bring him over here. Yo, well, don't let him go to the branch. It is a mirror carp. Ah! Got him?
Yeah. Ah. Football.
He's like a football.
He's fat as fuck.
Hey.
Oh, you have a good scale.
Look at these teeth. Look at those grippers. Two, huh? Two?
Three?
No. No. Oh, it's three.
2.96. Got him?
Yeah.
In New York, I'm Millie Rock. Hiding in my socks.